A Greenville County man is behind bars tonight on child sexual abuse material charges. The attorney general says Kelly Clark is facing 5 charges connected to sexual exploitation of minors. Investigators say a cyber tip led them to Clark. He is accused of possessing files of child sexual abuse material. Clark was arrested on Tuesday.